The only thing that went through my head is who could possibly have done something so hideous.
The fire was an attempt to cover up the original homicide.
People that also know about this that may not even been part of it, that know of it, they share this guilt.